Hello, everybody. I hope all of you doing good. So today I decided to try something new. I've never done it, so I don't know if you guys enjoy it or not. So let me know in the comment below. And if you are being since the beginning with me, you know most of my paintings are time-lapse videos. So and I don't know, I never tried to just put a video in a real time because I thought it was too long and people won't watch it or get tired of it. So I decided to record my paintings as I do it and see. Let me know what you think. I hope you enjoy. So today I'm gonna paint something springy. And I don't know because the spring is close, right around the corner, and I wanted to do something like that. One of my dearest subscriber, Mio Angel, she I don't know or he asked me to paint something for spring, like butterfly, and I love butterflies, so I decided to paint something like that today and put it on my YouTube as it is. I'm not gonna do time lapse. So let me know what you think and I hope you enjoy. Okay, so what I'm gonna use for this painting, this is surface I'm gonna use, which is actually a cardboard, and I just painted the both sides of it with acrylic paint and let it dry now, and I'm gonna use this one for my painting, and I'm gonna use acrylic paint. The acrylic paint I'm using is Winsor & Newton brand, so I love this acrylic paint. And only colors I still don't know what colors I'm gonna use, but all the colors I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I usually just have 10 colors. I just buy these colors for my oil paint or acrylic, so I just make most of my paints or colors with mixing different colors together. So I'm gonna show you what colors I'm gonna put in my palette. Actually, I'm not using palette, I'm just using these cheap what do you call it, paper plate. Oh god. And so I'm gonna put my paints on that, so because I use these because I can just throw it away. I hate to wash palettes, so that's why. So I'm gonna paint butterflies. I don't know what color are gonna be my butterfly. I never saw a pink butterfly in my life. I don't think so. Maybe a little bit of line of pink or something like that, but I never saw a pink butterfly. I don't know. Maybe I paint something like that today. So I'm gonna use but this color is our permanent alizarin crimson. So this is it. I don't know if it, yeah, that. So I love this painting, paint and this color. I use it a lot in my paintings. So I'm gonna put some on that, some of this on my plate, and I'm gonna use a little bit of Cobalt Green Deep, which is this one. If I can open it. Okay, so use that my background. So, and I'm gonna, I think the size of this, it has to be 10. Yeah, it's 10 by 14, if I'm not wrong. Yes, and I'm gonna use permanent sap green. I love that green. I'm gonna use some of that. Not really a lot, but a bit. I usually make most of my greens, and I'm gonna use cadmium, yellow deep, and so that is there. And I'm gonna use probably a little bit white. It's gonna be titanium white. So that's probably a little bit of black. Where's my black? Here's this is Mars black. So I'm gonna use that one. Oh my God, these are so hard to. So that's. Okay, I'm gonna just start with. Maybe I use this one too. This is. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it right. Is the pyro red? Say, is that one. I love that red too. It's a little bit more orangish. But it is really bright. I love bright colors. Yep, I enjoy painting with bright colors. So this is my paints on my palette. So all the paints and colors. So for that I'm just having water, and these are my paint brushes. So I'm gonna a little bit zoom on my paper so you guys see better. Maybe I'll just move this a little bit up. See? Okay. Better be careful. See, I'm new to this. Oh God. Can even pause it, can I? No, probably not. Okay, now I'm gonna bring it a little bit more down and probably zoom it a little bit. See if I can zoom. Zoom. Yeah, I can zoom actually. All right, I think that's good. Better take the auto zoom. All right, now I'm gonna start painting. So, put this a little bit closer to me. All right, I'm gonna start. The best zoom I can get with this camera. I wish it would do better, but yeah, that's all. Not bad. This brush, which is acrylic or butter, I mean watercolor paintbrush. So this is number 8. Wait a second. Zoom good. Yeah, this is number 8, but it looks like that. So I'm use that. Probably just, I don't know, make some. Let's see, other side. Maybe this side is better. I'm just gonna use that side. Okay. I'm gonna make some. I'm just trying to make some shapes and distance. I'm using this. This is a flat paintbrush. It's not 1 inch. It's 3/4 of an inch size of it. So. I'm not trying to be really exactly whatever. I'm just trying to make some shapes and just fade it. Just fade it away. So just make it. So I'm gonna get some of this. Trying to show a little bit shades of like, I don't know, leaves, something like that. So, it's a little bit of yellow. You know, in spring, the greens are really green. They're really bright. And in summer, they get darker. A little bit darker green because of the sun. So, I want to get a little bit of greenish, really light green, like pistachio, kind of. Trying to go to my background. I wanted to do a live video and make a live video and paint, but last time I did a live one, I could hardly upload it, and so I just decided to just record it but not edit it. And put it on my YouTube and see what you guys think. So if you guys like it, let me know. It's the new experience. I still don't know if it's even something my subscribers are looking for. But if you really enjoy it, let me know. I try to do more. But if you think it's not gonna suit this channel, comment below and I will go back to my old way of videos, which is more speed painting and I made myself. So I'm trying to I'm gonna use something here, another color, which I don't have on my palette. I'm gonna use raw umber as this and put it on my palette. So I'm gonna couple of butterflies, but I'm not sure yet. Most of my paintings are actually when I'm my feelings and whatever that day I was feeling, I paint. So I'm gonna put some. Yeah, most of my paintings are, I mean, I paint usually when I don't know, I mean, when my paintings are over the top and I have to do something with it, so I paint. That's the time I paint. And usually I really don't plan for my painting, so whatever comes to my mind, I paint it. And yeah, that's the way I do it. And yeah, I like it. So I'm using my water and my color, kind of watery here, because I don't want it to be super thick. Because I'm gonna put my butterflies at the end, so I don't want a chunky paint on my paper. That's why. So I'm just using different shades of them. I'm trying just fade away my paints. I'm not trying to make any form or shape of anything yet. So usually I just play with my colors till I get that desired look, or I don't know, desire, whatever it is in my mind. So I play it and play it, play it. I get it. So when I get it and I'm happy, I share it with you. But I have a lot of paintings which I don't like them, so I never shared. And yeah. Probably I'm not gonna finish all this painting tonight. Probably I'm gonna put this one on to the upload this one, and then come back tomorrow and do it tomorrow, rest of it. But I'm gonna share it today with you. So hopefully you like it. I don't know how big or small my butterfly gonna be. I still don't know what I'm gonna do with this tree. It's actually branches of a tree. So, like a close up, I wanted to show a little bit of blossom and then some butterflies, happy butterflies around. So, yeah, that's the plan, what it is in my mind, but who knows what's gonna happen. Yeah. So, and it's here getting dark too. I don't like to paint in dark. My eyes get really tired and I usually miss
a lot of lines and whatever.
Okay, I think that's pretty nice. So I'm gonna go a little bit with finer paintbrush. I'm gonna use probably this one. This is a watercolor paintbrush. 2 is number 2. And it's really nice. And I'm gonna go with that one. So give a little bit of a crazy branches around here. With a little bit of, I'm gonna use that blue, which is what I call it. Crimson blue? Let's show here. I don't know. It don't zoom for some reason. But okay, I'm gonna use that one a little bit for my leaves. I'm gonna use this paintbrush, which is number 4. This is watercolor. So, just gonna mix that with a little bit of white. Too yellowish. I need a little bit more blue. That's better. Yeah, I kind of like that. So I'm just gonna go with these. I'm gonna bring some. And then I'm gonna use
Let's use a bigger paintbrush. This is flat one, is a half an inch. A shadowy kind of don't want to be bright. So really shadowy. Four watercolor. So I'm gonna use a little bit of red. I'm gonna make it a little bit pink color. So I'm gonna put some like a cherry blossom. I love cherry blossom. So notice in the spring the tree doesn't have that big leaves. It's mostly blossom and then they fall and the leaves grow bigger. So I'm trying to get that now. A lot of them not open yet. So I'm gonna put those there. I think it's too dark for now to paint. I can hardly get any thing. So I think I'm back and finish it tomorrow. But I got it till here. And this. So I'm gonna come back and do it tomorrow. And let this dry a little bit and settle down so the colors is a little bit better. But before I finish it for today, I'm gonna just put those small kind of like open blossom around, so they're gonna be dry till tomorrow. And yeah, I'll come back and do it. I enjoy painting. I hope you enjoy watching this video, and if you are a painter and somebody who likes to paint, I hope this video helped you or make you wanted to paint something, because a lot of people I know, I have a friend, actually my best friend, and she is she's an amazing painter, but she didn't paint probably for like a year, and she is missing it so bad, but she still didn't do it, and she is really busy, so, and a little bit, I don't know, disappointed, so, that's why, for why she didn't paint. But if you are in that, the same position, telling you guys, if you love painting and you didn't paint for a while, just do it. It's not, it's gonna make you feel better, for sure. For sure it does. So, this is for now. I'm gonna come back tomorrow and go more details, hopefully put my butterfly on, and hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And let me put this here so we can see each other. This is new. This is really new. Oh my god. Sorry guys for this. My camera is not standing in the right place. Okay. I'm not going to touch it. Alright. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think. I see you tomorrow. Love you guys.